And a new initiative announced today will help get people jobs here in Cincinnati. But funding for that program is causing some controversy. News 5's Andrew Setters joins us live from the newsroom to explain. Andrew.
Good afternoon, Allison. Part of the controversy comes from the size of this investment. Members of City Council want to spend about $150 million in revenue from the Cincinnati Casino on economic development. Members of Cincinnati City Council pushed their plan forward today. In a meeting surrounded by neighborhood leaders, members of the city's Strategic Growth Committee spelled out the plan this morning. They want half the city's revenue from the planned Cincinnati Casino to fund a revamped and expanded Port Authority. Now, this is not tax dollars, but revenue, rather, the city will share with the casino. The Economic Development Group would get a huge infusion of cash from the casino to work on redeveloping properties and luring companies to the city. It would be a much larger role for the group, and supporters think it's the best way to bring jobs to town and invest in the long-term health of Cincinnati.
Great cities, vibrant cities, lots of opportunities for people. People have jobs and have the opportunity to raise families right here in Cincinnati, Ohio. For those cities that don't have a vibrant economy, certainly they're suffering. The people are suffering and the cities are suffering.
The city would be committing half the casino revenue over the next 15 years to the Port Authority. Based on projections, that can be $10 million a year. But supporters say there is no better way to use the casino cash. Allison.